you.
This is a statue of Lord Meehan. 8 centuries ago, he founded a legion known today as the Crusaders. In just a few short years after their founding, their ranks grew throughout Spira. The Maesters of Yevon feared an uprising and accused them of rebellion. So Lord Meehan walked along this very road to go face their charges and refute them. He succeeded in winning the Maesters' trust, and his legion became an arm of the Yevon clergy. It was then that Yevon gave them the name Crusaders, which they have kept ever since. And the rest is history.
What is he writing?
Ha! That one looks slow.
It's also tough. Let me handle this.
No way! I can take it!
Not much choice.
What the?
Told ya, Sir Aaron's the best!
I could have done that.
But you didn't. I wonder what happens if Titus does. What if we grind it up enough to one-shot it? Even if you crit it, you get lucky. Hey there. Thank you. And speaking of that, fight Belgemine at some point.
I'm on a roll!
Do you know what those ruins are from?
Some old city?
Correct. A city most ancient. A terrible testament to sin's power. I tremble every time I see them. Compared to sin, humans are mere mud puppies.
But I believe humans are the only ones capable of defeating sin.
A good reply. I am relieved to hear you say that, Milady Summoner.
Oh?
Where are my manners? I am matron, a scholar, at your service, Milady. I am on a journey, studying the history of our world, Spira, seeking its stories and secrets. My travels have taken me to many places, and I am troubled by what I have seen. Fragile smiles on people's faces, crumbling at the mere mention of sin. They are counting on you, milady. Give them a reason to rejoice once more.
I will.
Lady Summoner, I presume.
Yes, I am Yuna.
I am Lucille, captain of the Jose Chocobo Knights.
And I'm Alma. We've been charged to guard the Highroad.
There have been reports of a large fiend appearing in this area with a taste for chocobos. Do take care, Summoner Yuna, if you are to rent any chocobos.
Thank you. We will be careful.
Good. We should get back to our rounds. Farewell.
Our prayers are with you.
A large fiend?
Let's go get him!
Why?
It's the right thing to do.
It's the right thing to do.
What'd I say now?
Jekt said that a lot, too. And every time he said it, it meant trouble for Braska and me.
Did it turn us around?
All yours!
Over this way? Guess not, alright.
Summoner party.
You too are a summoner?
My name is Belgemine. You are?
My name is Yuna.
The High Summoner's daughter. I've heard much of you. But you are still fresh on the road, are you not?
Yes, I am.
I might have a few things to teach you. Let us see which are stronger. My aeons or yours? A one-on-one match. Not to the death, of course. What do you say?
Sure.
I'll do my best.
Good. Before we begin, your aeons have been healed. You can fight with your full strength. Come.
Herd or ours?
Show me how strong of a link you forged with your aeons.
Use the overdrive. Thing even hit us? We're up here. Sit down.
Stop. That is enough.
Yeah, her plan backfired.
Not bad for one so young. I underestimated you. Take this. You've earned it. You show promise. With more training, you could defeat Sin.
Thank you. But I think you might defeat Sin before I am able to.
I cannot.
Huh?
Or should I say, I was not able to.
You mean...
Farewell, Yuna. We'll meet again.
She's an unsent. Belgemine went to fight Sin and lost somewhere along the way and is dead, but she is an unsent. Why can't she go back? She couldn't go back as a summoner, but could she join a party? And not be the summoner? Like... that. That went well.
I told you, let me handle their kind.
Sorry.
Leave those to Sir Orin.
Elma.
Our prayers are with you.
Hey, I'm a guardian now, so watch out.
Farewell.
My Lady Summoner.
a summoner?
Yes. My name is Yuna.
I'm Callie.
Nice to meet you, Callie.
Lady Yuna, are you going to bring us the comb?
Yes. Very soon.
Yay!
We're looking forward to another calm, my Lady Summoner.
I'll do my best.
And good luck to your guardians as well.
What's the calm?
The calm is a time of peace. It comes after a summoner defeats Sin, and lasts until Sin reappears.
Sin dies and is reborn.
I get it! I thought it was weird. Yuna's dad defeated Sin 10 years ago, right? But Sin's still here. Didn't make much sense till now. Wait, if it just comes back...
Don't say it isn't worth it. Because it is.
Even for a little while, people can sleep in their beds without being afraid. That kind of time is worth anything. Don't say it isn't worth it. Your words that day, Yuna, I remember them well.
I'm not gonna kick the ball. It was 3 soft. Is that his blitz ball?
Let's see some hustle.
I should have healed Titus.
Time to waste. Let's go.
gotta just walk instead of running three steps and then stopping, running another four and then stopping. Just take a break, a walk. Time to dodge that thing. Harpoon. We like wagon, I think. Attack at all. Yeah, three times.
Freeze.
We'd have to heal Titus. Because he'd be vulnerable to it.
Quick!
That was it. The shooting style is fun.
That's how it's done.
Go get him, Yuna.
Farewell. That's how it's done.
Just giving out money? Why are they running away? Why are these guys have to run away?
No problem.
And how did the fiends get to the stadium in Luca? Were they brought in by Yevon? just like here. Crusaders are bringing fiends. That might be it?
We saw the game. You guys were great.
We did get a triple OT. It was close. Considering I have no idea what I'm doing.
Stop bluffing around.
Us or them?
The Lady Summoner and her guardians.
This mission requires our full attention. We've no time to waste. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Apologies, ma'am.
Carry on.
See, keep your head down, say sir a lot, and you'll do fine.
Right, sir.
Hey, Yuna. Even though Yevon rejected us, we still believe in you. That won't ever change.
Thank you, Sir Luzu, Sir Gada. But, you know, it's not too late for you to go back to Besaid and...
We should be going, sir.
Shalinda up there.
We'll defeat Sin any way we can.
But Yevon's teachings say...
Enough!
I only meant to...
Are you all right?
That guy's mad.
Lady Summoner?
Yes, I am Yuna.
It is an honor, my lady. My name is Shalinda. I am a disciple of Yevon.
What was all that about? The Crusaders' operation?
You mean the one Gata and Luzu were talking about?
I heard they were to use forbidden
machina. What's that sign say? Is it Rin's?
I had to stop them.
Huh?
Rin's what?
Why?
The use of machina is strictly forbidden by the Yevon priesthood.
That's bad, yeah?
Let them use whatever they want. They still won't defeat Sin.
But it's not about defeating Sin. The teachings of Yevon must be upheld.
Yeah, right.
But you don't understand. The Crusaders won't even listen to me. And it's all because I'm just a lowly acolyte.
Don't say that.
Well,
I haven't been a summoner for very long myself, you see. Still, I can't put myself down every time I fail. People are depending on me. They're depending on both of us.
Yes. Yes, you're right, my lady. Absolutely right.
We'll end up depending on Shalinda.
Thank you so much, Lady Yuna.
Somewhat.
Now, I feel I have the courage to finish my training.
Chocobo riding?
I will do my best to get myself appointed to a temple as a nun.
I think I just left.
Back and watch.
We rest here.
But this isn't our bed shop.
Is that a problem?
They don't believe in Yevon. And in Luca, they kidnapped Yuna.
Where were her guardians?
Yeah, Kamari.
Sir Oren's just concerned about your health.
Who is whistling?
I'm not tired one bit.
Well, I am.
As if I could sleep.
This might be the last time we can rest like this.
So let's...
I've heard that the proprietor, Mr. Rin, is an Albed. But I was very relieved to find that he keeps nothing sacrilegious here.
Mr. Rin's shops are all over Spira. They are quite convenient when you're on the road.
Nice. I think so.
That sunset was different from the one I saw in Killica. It was quiet, almost gentle.
What you up to?
Pretty.
Sure is.
I wish I could live in a place like this. Peaceful. Living with a smile on my face every day.
You can, once you beat Sin, right?
But then, a new Sin will be born anyway.
Well, then you can just beat it again.
I wish I could.
Hey, you can! Trust me, you are the best summoner out there. Yuna, why does Sin always come back?
Sin is our punishment for our vanity. And it will not go away until we've atoned.
How do we do that? What did we do that was so bad in the first place? Ah. Was it using lots of machina or something? Oh. Wait, was that such a bad thing, really?
It's funny.
Hmm?
Ever since I was young, I never questioned it. But now that you ask me if it is that bad or not, I don't know. There are so many things I don't know.
Well, then we're the same. Such thinking is very unbecoming of a summoner. Sound like Micah?
That's not very nice, you know.
You know, during a game, you have to think of Blitz and nothing else, you know?
Okay.
You can't think, that's a cute girl in the fifth seat from the right. And you can't be thinking about where you're gonna go on that date, because the minute you do, that's when you lose.
What is
you
he
see,
saying?
Yuna, what I mean is, you really shouldn't worry, you know? After we beat Sin, that's when you can worry about the future.
I guess.
But Yuna, how are you supposed to beat something big like that?
The final summoning. It's the only way to defeat Sin. The only way. With it, we can call the final Aeon. That's the goal of the pilgrimage. The faith of the final summoning lies waiting in the far north to greet summoners that complete their pilgrimage. At the world's edge, in Xanarkand.
In Xanarkand?
She means the ruins of a city destroyed 1,000 years ago.
Xanarkand.
You sure it's ruins?
That's what I've heard.
You'll see it for yourself soon enough. Yuna, come back inside.
Does she turn around?
You will go with us to Xanarkand?
To look at the sun?
Yeah, I'll go. I'll go to Xanarkand to see it with my own eyes.
They both look. Huh. Did she give it one more glance? Yeah.
I knew it couldn't be my Xanarkin, but I had to make sure.
So, 2 nights at Rin's? That's quite a rest. Level 1 key sphere. Yes. Thank you. But the people on the Meehan Highroad are so giving. Wait, did she say that? Or am I reading a sign? Just walk on the Highroad. People will give you everything. They'll give you 600 gil, 3 antidotes. You name it. High potion. There's a blitz ball.
Sir.
Sorry?
Forgive me, sir. I meant to say pardon me, but it came out in Albed.
Oh, you're in Albed.
Mm-hmm. I am Rin, owner of this establishment. Hela Dusadwi.
Huh?
It means nice to meet you.
Ah, well, Heli Dusadwi to you too.
Heli do sad we.
If you are interested, Albed primers can be found all over Spira.
Doesn't he give us one?
Finding them and learning our language might be fun. Here, let me give you one in commemoration of our meeting. Although you might want to be careful where you speak our language.
Yeah, I hear Albed aren't liked much. Sorry.
A Deki Krisa.
Someone help! The Chocobos!
That's our cue. Let's go.
Huh?
Let's do the right thing.
Oh, thank you for your help. Please, use this.
Let's hope they don't have to.
Huh?
No. Wait, I'm gonna talk to Rin.
It is a ferocious beast. Be prepared.
Chocobo eater.
To the Chocobo Corral.
Well, we saved that Chocobo's life. We didn't do any sphere grid. We should have. Let's haste Titus so he can haste others. Can we get in? Man, is that gonna help? We do the Sonic Wings and just delay the heck out of it and chip away at the HP. Weak to fire. Got it. If I'm a Chocobo eater, I'm getting annoyed. Can I go yet? No. What about now? No. Now? No. Who's next? Who's he? What? Well, it might have taken a while, but it worked. didn't get in on it, Lulu. Did the right thing.
Have you an interest in renting some chocobos? As a token of our gratitude, the first time is free of charge. Please, ask the attendant if you wish to rent.
Thank you so much for saving the chocobos.
Alright, we're gonna save. It's gonna do it for this segment. Hey, watch out, Elma.
Oh, hello. No charge this time.
We'll walk. The president's screwed. This time we're gonna walk. Alright. Gonna do some grinding after this segment out here in Meehan. And take care of some sphere gritting. That's gonna do it. Thanks for watching.